Alright, so what I got is an AEM wideband air fuel ratio gauge and sensor mounted on a Honda CT70 bike. I was lucky enough to find this little spot. I just put a plate on the back with a nut so it holds that gauge right there so you can drive around and test it on the road. A lot of people ask me how fast and responsive this gauge is. And you can see right now I got like 11.2 and I've got the choke on. So I'm gonna flip the choke off, and you watch the gauge, you'll see it lean out instantly. I am for 13 and a half to 14 at idle, and then at wide open throttle, you know, somewhere around 13.3 seems to pull the best. So this gauge, comes with a sensor and the harness. You do need 12 volts, so I had to mount a dry cell battery on the luggage rack to give me my power. But the sensor harness just runs down right here. And this is just temporary for testing, so it comes over here to the luggage rack, and you only need two wires, the black and the red. The rest are for a data logger, which we won't. I don't have one to buy. Harness plugs in to the sensor, which I mounted into a test pipe that replaced the baffle. This is a stock Honda exhaust. And when you mount your sensor, make sure you mount it so it points down, so any moisture or condensation in the exhaust drains out on startup, because that moisture will foul out that.